All he could think about was, I'm too young for this. Got my whole life ahead. Hell, I'm just a kid myself. How am I gonna raise one? All he could see were his dreams going up in smoke. So much for ditching this town and hanging out on the coast. Oh, well, those plans are long gone. And he said, there goes my life. There goes my future, my everything. Might as well kiss it all goodbye. There goes my life. A couple years of up all night and a few thousand diapers later, that mistake he thought he made covers up the refrigerator. Oh yeah, he loves that little girl. Mama's waiting to tuck her in as she fumbles up those stairs. She smiles back at him, dragging that teddy bear sleeve tight. Blue eyes and mountain curls. He smiles. There goes my life. There goes my future, my everything. I love you, Daddy. Good night. There goes my down with Abercrombie clothes and 15 pairs of shoes and his American Express. He checked the oil, slammed the hood, said you're good to go. She hugged them both and headed off to the West Coast. And he cried, there goes my life. There goes my future, my everything. I love you, baby, goodbye. There goes my life. There goes my life. Baby, goodbye. Baby, goodbye. There goes my life.
When I was a kid, about 8-9 years old, I lay down in the grass and with my body we counted the star and moon and all that. That was a good life. But today, my golly, the life goes like a bullet. Too fast. One day to another looked like 1 hour. But now since I've been older, different subject.
What would you tell this new generation about life?
To give love and respect. Not all day, every day, but at least twice a week to your mother and father, especially mother.
I turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. They asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said, all I can say is, don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed, and you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. Well, I was glued to my TV when it looked like he looked at me and said, best start putting first things first, 'cause when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't flip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there and there, and you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. So I've been trying to slow it down, I've been trying to take it in, in this here today, gone tomorrow world we're living in. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. You just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed, and you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. No, don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you think, so don't. Life goes faster than you think. Don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you think.
Quick stop, midnight tea, top Jack in her cherry coke town. Mama and daddy put their roots right here, 'cause this is where the car broke down. Yellow dog school bus, kicking up red bus, picking us up by barbed wire fence. MTV on the RCA, no AC in the vents. We were Jesus, Sammy, blue jean baby, born in the USA. Trailer park, truck stop, faded little map dots, New York to LA. We were teenage dreaming, front seat leaning, baby, come give me a kiss. Put me on the cover of the Rolling Stone, uptown, down home, American kids. Growing up in little pink houses, making out on living room couches, blowing that smoke on a Saturday night. A little messed up, but we're all right. Hey! Hey! Baptist church parking lot, trying not to get caught. Take her home and give her your jacket. Making it to second base, but saying you went all the way Monday afternoon at practice. Sister's got a boyfriend, daddy doesn't lie. Now he's sitting out back 30-30 in his lap in the blue bug zapper light. We were Jesus, Sammy, blue jean baby, born in the USA. Trailer park, truck stop, faded little map dots, New York to LA. We were teenage dreaming, front seat leaning, baby, come give me a kiss. Put me on the cover of the Rolling Stone. Growing up in little pink houses, making out on living room couches, blowing that smoke on a Saturday night. A little messed up, but we're all right. Hey. Hey. We were Jesus, Sammy, blue jean baby, born in the USA. Trailer park, truck stop, faded little map dots, New York to L.A. We were teenage dreaming, front seat leaning, baby, come give me a kiss. Put me on the cover of the Rolling Stone, uptown, down home, American kids. Growing up in little pink houses, making out on living room couches, blowing that smoke on Saturday night. A little messed up, but we're all right.
All he could think about was, I'm too young for this. Got my whole life ahead. Hell, I'm just a kid myself. How am I gonna raise one? All he could see were his dreams going up in smoke. So much for ditching this town and hanging out on the coast. Oh well, those plans are long gone. And he said, there goes my life. There goes my future, my everything. Might as well kiss it all goodbye. There goes my life. A couple years of up all night and a few thousand diapers later, that mistake he thought he made covers up the refrigerator. Oh yeah, he loves that little girl. Mama's waiting to tuck her in as she fumbles up those stairs. She smiles back at him, dragging that teddy bear sleeve tight. Blue eyes and mountain curls. He smiles. There goes my life. There goes my future. My everything. I love you, Daddy. Good night. There goes my life. She had that Honda loaded down with Abercrombie clothes and 15 pairs of shoes and his American Express. He checked the oil, slammed the hood, said you're good to go. She hugged them both and headed off to the West Coast. And he cried, there goes my life. There goes my future, my everything. I love you, baby, goodbye. There goes my life. There goes my life. Baby, good God. Baby, good. There goes my life.
When I was a kid, about 8-9 years old, I lay down in the grass and with my body becoming the star and moon and all that. That was a good life. But today, my golly, the life goes like a bullet, too fast. One day to another look like 1 hour. But now since I've been older, different subject.
What would you tell this new generation about life?
To give love and respect. Not all day, every day, but at least twice a week to your mother and father, especially mother.
I turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. They asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said, all I can say is, don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. Just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed, and you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. I was glued to my TV when it looked like he looked at me and said, best start putting first things first. 'Cause when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't flip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. You just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there and there. Praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. So I've been trying to slow it down. I've been trying to take it easy. In this here today, gone tomorrow world we're living in. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. You just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. No, don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you think. So don't blink. Life goes faster than you think. Don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you.
Quick stop, midnight tea, Top Jack in her cherry coke town. Mama and daddy put their roots right here, 'cause this is where the car broke down. Yellow dog school bus, kicking up red bus, picking us up by barbed wire fence. MTV on the RCA, no AC in the vents. We were Jesus, Sammy, blue jean baby, born in the USA. Trailer park, truck stop, faded little map dots, New York to L.A. We were teenage dreaming, front seat leaning, baby, come give me a kiss. Put me on the cover of the Rolling Stone, uptown, down home, American kids. Growing up in little pink houses, making out on living room couches, blowing that smoke on a Saturday night. A little messed up, but we're all right. Church parking lot, trying not to get caught. Take her home and give her your jacket. Making it to second base by saying you went all the way Monday afternoon at practice. Sister's got a boyfriend, daddy doesn't lie. Now he's sitting out back 30-30 in his lap in the blue bug zapper light. We were Jesus, Sammy, blue jean baby, born in the USA. Trailer park, truck stop, faded little map dots, New York to L.A. We were teenage dreaming, front seat leaning, baby, come give me a kiss. Put me on the cover of the Rolling Stone, uptown, down home, American kids. Growing up in love.
put me on the cover of the Rolling Stone. Uptown, down home, American kids. Growing up in little pink houses. Making out on living room couches. Blowing that smoke on Saturday night. A little messed up, but we're all alright.
I was a kid, about 8-9 years old. I lay down in the grass and with my body becoming the star and moon and all that. That was a good life. But today, my golly, the life goes like a bullet, too fast. One day to another, it looked like 1 hour. But now, since I've been older, different subject.
What would you tell this new generation about life?
To give love and respect, not all day, every day, but at least twice a week to your mother and father, especially mother.
I turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. They asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said, all I can say is, don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you pray and God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. Well, I was glued to my TV when it looked like he looked at me and said, best start putting first things first. Cause when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't flip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there and there. And you pray and God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. So I've been trying to slow it down, I've been trying to take it in. In this here today, gone tomorrow world we're living in. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25, and your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. You just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you pray and God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. No, don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you think. So don't. Life goes faster than you think. Don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you.